If you want to turn off your iPad 10th generation, you can do this in two ways. First one, open settings and general and shutdown. And if you swipe right here, then it will be turned off. Second way, using buttons. You need to simultaneously press the volume up button and touch ID at the same time, or down button and touch ID at the same time. If this any of the button doesn't work, it will be more helpful. For now, I am going to use this volume up button and touch ID. Just press at the same time. Then you will see this option. Just slide to power off and it's powered off. If you want to turn this again, just press this touch ID. Yeah. If you want to know more videos about iPad 10th gen, watch these videos.